All right, I love this guy.
The following is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Utah, weighing in at 275 pounds, Clinton Hatcher.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes. He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. Here comes Prime Alexander.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Cedric Alexander's had a lot of ups and downs in his career, but I admire the heck out of him for committing to a new career direction.
Yeah, Alexander's held the Cruiserweight title, tag team titles, but tonight, Cedric looks for even more success. Cedric Alexander has proven he can compete at any level, in any type of match, against any superstar. So you better be ready.
Corey, did you ever imagine what it felt like to withstand punishment from Hell in a Cell?
I did, but I'm glad I get paid to talk about it now. I mean, Hell in a Cell is carnage. Hell in a Cell is pandemonium.
Superstars know they must enter a Hell in a Cell with a different mindset and be a version of themselves they have never been before.
Remember, anything goes, but the only way to win is pinfall or submission in the ring. Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
He'll head to the ring.
And that one scouted. Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Scoop slam!
Shot after shot.
Ruthless striking.
out of the ring and into hell itself.
No, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Sharp punch. Cedric might need some plastic surgery after this match.
Is in a very vulnerable position here.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Kick to the midsection. Pump handle applied.
Into the Death Valley Driver.
Nothing Cedric can do now.
Two.
He got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Clinton Hatcher.
A statement victory by this guy tonight. The Queen City's favorite son will never break through if he keeps collecting losses.